Y'all better watch out. Joe's been thinking again. Video thoughts, baby. Oh, damn, that's depressing. How about we get a more fitting thumbnail?
When knives just won't stop the voices in your head, there is another solution. Just get a nice mirror, go to your nearest Wendy's, and you tell yourself, "You're all right, babe," and give it a kiss. Just make out with it. Use tongue.
Oh, yes.
The illness is death. What is worse than death?
What if somebody commits suicide because they can't pay their bills?
Yeah, but the illness is maybe my death as opposed to your death.
It's a good thing that man resigned before he could get anyone else killed.
Whoa. I can choose anybody I want. You called on the Thunder. Now you got it. At Survivor Series, I choose my partner to be Sam!
What? Please, John, choose anybody else. Fuck, Undyne, Asgore, fucking Brandman Rex. I'll fight him!
Yes, I did actually scream until the police came to my house. You want a soundbite? There you go.
Hey, Psych2Go family. If we may ask a personal question, how's your love life?
Her name is Monica. Do you like her?
You just had to ask him, didn't you?
I didn't see you get on.
Oh, that's what's missing. You forgot to tell me to get on my face and give you 20.
We always look to the past with rose-tinted goggles.
You are capable. And though you may not think right now, you soar. Or maybe you fail once. You know, it's alright. Try again. You're perfect. You're perfect. Just the way you are. So don't try and be better. Well, try and be better. But don't push yourself, because pushing yourself ultimately causes you grief and suffering. Once you're clinging to the cliff, boom. You fall back down, because, then you fail. Maybe schoolwork got in the way. Maybe relationships. Never know. But then once you get rid of all that, once you become homeless, and you see that victory right there, and you got it. You got it. You grasp it. Boom. You fall back down.
Welcome to the underground.
How are your balls?
If you wanna flip around,
give us your balls.
Balls. What I love most about Metaton is he's fucking dead.
Death by Glamour is actually my favorite song in the soundtrack.
How is he
transcribing this shit. I thought I had it.
There's always an ear better than yours.
Will, you want some bones, Will? You like bones? Will, you want bones, man? I got bones! I got bones, Will!
You know what's better than bones?
There you go. Imagine how easy Undertale would be if you had a gun.
I am the Glubgubgabglab. I love books, and this basement is a true treasure trove.
I've done everything I've wanted to do in a lifetime.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. I'm good.